I'm Nur Akila Rania Bajiro Zamri from SK Kebaka Jaya. I am 12 years old. I was born on 21st January 2009 in Kota Baru Medical Center. I live in Kampung Baru Pasir Pekan Tumpak, Kelantan. In my family, I'm the second of four siblings. My eldest sister studies at SMKA Naim Dilbanat. She's 16 years old. I've got two younger sisters who are 11 and 7 years old respectively. During my leisure time, I love reading storybooks. I have a collection of storybooks at home. My parents always support my hobby. They always take me to the bookstore and let me choose any book that I love to read. I love reading all genre of book, but of adventure the most is challenging and exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, today I will review a book that I have read. I love reading this book as there are many moral values that I can apply. The title is Akhbar Dreams. It's written by Jen Langford and illustrated by Joanne Moose. It's actually a short story of Ministry of Education for Year 6 pupil. This book has 3 chapters. I love reading this book as it is a simple plot story, interesting and inspiring. It's about Akhbar, who is an 8 years old boy, dream of making the most beautiful silk cloth in the whole of India. His grandfather was supportive in helping him to make his dream come true. His grandfather suggested that they go to Agra to see the most beautiful building named Taj Mahal. Although he had often mentioned about going to Agra, he hadn't go there as he was either too busy or unable to afford the trip. One day, Akhbar took the cloth that he had woven to Amar, his uncle. Thankfully, his uncle gave them money for the cloth. The money enabled them to go to Agra. During the long train journey, his grandfather told him the story of Taj Mahal. Akhbar was so amazed about Shah Jahan, who was the symbol of love and loyal. It's about how Shah Jahan met and married his wife Mumtaz. After a few years, Shah Jahan left his wife for a better. Sadly, during his absence, his beloved wife has passed away after giving birth to a baby girl. In memory of her, Shah Jahan ordered the best craftsman to build the finest tomb in the whole world named Taj Mahal. Surprisingly, it took 20 years to be completed. In spite of that, Akhbar realized he didn't have to wait for 20 years to make his dream come true. That's why his grandfather always advised him to set a plan toward achieving his goal. And when he reached Taj Mahal, truly he was so amazed with its magnificence. Seeing the Taj Mahal was the best moment in his life. As soon as he explored the Taj Mahal, the pattern he saw gave him the idea for the silk cloth. As soon as he got home, he began to work diligently. Akhbar dream of making the most beautiful silk cloth in the whole of India will become a reality. Ladies and gentlemen, I love reading this book as there are moral values that I can apply. First, Akhbar is an ambitious and determined boy. Even though he is just a little kid, he has a big dream and strives his best effort to achieve his goal. So I have learned that we must have a target of what we want to achieve. Then it must be followed by continuous and tireless effort. Second, Akhbar is a diligent and patient person. He tries his best again and again without thinking of failure. He keeps on practicing to make his silk cloth better. I believe that practice makes perfect, and everyone should turn their failure into challenging until they achieve their goal. So in a nutshell, I rated this book 8 over 10. It is a must read, especially for student readers like us. It motivated us to keep on practicing and working harder to achieve our goal. Don't care about the failure because it gives us good experience to perform better. Thank you for lending me your ears. Have a good day. Bye-bye.